well.
Yeah.
So what? So what's the story about Heidi?
It's are you looking it up?
Yeah, yeah. Introduced to Korean people. I have a blog.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. The story of Heidi is very famous in Japan and Korea.
Yeah. Because I think she has. I don't really know that story that well.
I do. So it's a girl that lives on a farm in the mountains and
up in the Alps.
Yes. And she has a friend whose name is Peter.
Boyfriend, right? Peter.
Yeah, yes, and Peter.
Yeah.
Goat Peter.
I remember.
Yeah, and she has a grandma that is and another friend. Oh no, she has a grandpa. Wait.
Yeah.
She has a grandpa that lives up on the mountain, I think. And her friend is in the wheelchair, and so she has to take her friend and go up the hill.
Is that all?
That's a very short version.
Okay, thank you.
Actually,
I think you should study more.